In this video, I will be showing you how to set Microsoft Edge as your default browser. First, open Settings and click on Apps. Click on the default apps and click on your web browser. Here, choose Microsoft Edge. And as simple as that, you have set Microsoft Edge as your default browser. Please click like and subscribe if you found this video helpful.